Good morning. Happy November 1st. Happy Saturday. What?
I don't know. What are you doing?
Oh. Yeah. Anyway, I forgot to have my lipstick. It went out last night and knocked right out when we got home. Some early morning bacon today. It's like 10:30. Making cinnamon rolls. That's early morning for me, guys. Made a bread. We're having some friends over for brunch.
Who comes over for brunch?
My friends.
Yeah. Dave's tired.
Dave is tired. Wemmy's tired too.
He's cranky right
we
now.
We didn't get home till like 2:30 last night. So, and I had to be up at like 8 o'clock. Oh yeah, I'm tired. But that's okay. I'm soldier right through. We're going out to the aquarium as well today. Not with the same friends, with another group of friends. So it's like a booked out Saturday for us. But you know what I noticed this morning, babe?
What?
The leaves are all gone. And like, I'm pretty sure last week they were there. It's crazy how fast they fall. Like, look at that, guys. Wasn't just like two vlogs ago I was showing you guys how beautiful they are, and now they're all gone. It's crazy.
Hi, guys.
We are...
I thought you were just staying silent there the whole time.
No.
Where are we?
We're on our way to the aquarium.
We're at T-Dot.
Yeah. Downtown. We're going to Brimley's Aquarium. Meeting some friends there.
Believe it or not.
Mm-hmm. Our other friends just left shortly, and now we're meeting another set of friends. Aren't we just popular today?
I know. Jeez.
Don't ask us any other day, though.
Yeah. These are our only four friends.
Yeah, so it should be exciting. I haven't been to this aquarium yet, so I'm excited to see what kind of goodies they have to offer.
I don't think I've ever been to any aquarium, so...
Really?
Hopefully it'll be a good time.
Huh. I think the first real aquarium I went to was probably Atlantis in
okay.
the Bahamas.
Yeah,
that was the first like real, like, fully dedicated aquarium that I've been to. Because, you know, like, there's the little aquariums you see at, like... I don't know, places. I feel like the science center had an aquarium for some reason.
Oh, it might have.
Yeah.
And if that's the case, then I probably
yeah,
would
but that's
there,
for like
but
an actual dedicated aquarium. It's just an aquarium in another.
Like, I've seen fish before.
Good job, like, Dave.
Does that count? Yeah. I've gone fishing.
Yeah. So it's exciting. Oh, guys, so here's the thing. Here's our tickets. I don't know if you guys can tell just how old this piece of paper are, but they're about a year old. Like, Dave got them for me for last year for Christmas, and it's now November.
Yeah.
They expire in about a month and a half, so we figured we should probably try to use them. Yeah.
They've been rained on.
Yeah.
And just, oh, yeah, all kinds of
had milk spilled on them. Like, there's all kinds of, yeah.
Chocolate milk.
Yeah, but they've survived. There yogurties there? There's a yogurties there.
That's too bad.
That's not too bad. That's
come
great.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Oh, thanks. Thanks, guys.
Slow walkers.
Slow
downtown.
Walkers.
That's what downtown's known for. It's all about the pedestrians. Look at this fish, guys. Come on, turn. You gotta see the other side of it. That one. Look at that one. It's waiting to eat. Look at how open his mouth is. Like, and then behind it. I think I got a good video. That's crazy. So that's a mouth closed, and that's mouth open, mouth closed. Some lobsters here.
It's
a blue one. Over there.
There might be a couple of big ones.
And then there's a massive one.
I think there's two of them.
So there are two big ones?
Face to face with each other.
Look at this guy trying to get up. Come on.
You can do it.
Yeah, he's got it.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, there. With ease. With ease. That's crazy. That's crazy.
There's a massive one back there.
I still can't believe there's a blue one.
Yeah, that's friggin' cool. bring two grown men to the aquarium.
We're winning.
They play a game on the iPad.
I think the one hit on me.
Hit on me?
Oh, by the way, here's Alicia. So, some people were wondering if you were single. They thought you looked really good. Yeah. Yeah.
You're talking about Alicia or me?
Oh, no, you. But then I was just like, he has a girlfriend.
Must have been my dad.
Look at these guys, they roll deep. Just look at them.
No, yeah, this is where you started. Yeah, you're right.
This is kind of cool. It's like a... Oh, look up.
Yeah.
Up.
Oh, yeah. Stingray?
It's pretty long, right?
Is it a stingray or a swordfish?
Swordfish.
Oh, yeah, that's messed up. There's a stingray there.
He'll take your insides out.
See his tail?
Stingray.
Oh man, another corner. Oh! It's just running with my sneakers. Are those like an ant that can let go and like punch you or something?
He gets near you? Wow.
Yeah. Oh, he's a sawfish. Oh, he's in danger.
Sawfish versus sword?
Who's that us?
I think it goes around, yeah. Like, I think it's
Oh, another corner.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Sand tiger shark. Which one are you? Are you that guy?
That one's a pretty big shark there.
Yep.
That might be the sand. Threatened species.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, your teeth look pretty mean, though.
That, though.
Yeah.
Cavities.
Cavities are like
rows, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's a big one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez.
They don't even care about each other.
Look at this massive guy.
Oh, yeah. Scared the hell out of that. I thought you hit me. I was like, oh.
Is this oh, that's a different one. I missed that.
I think it's the same one.
No.
There's the one back there. Stingray's going over top.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Hey, little buddy. Nice teeth. Nah.
Their eyes look fake.
Oh, he's just following us. How nice.
I think he's hungry.
Potentially. Oh, I didn't even see that. Stop and see the fish.
They must feed you really well so they don't eat anything else.
Yeah.
Well, that one's pretty cool. That must be a salmon.
It just looks like it's China.
We'll call him China Star.
Another shark?
Yeah. It totally is. I see he is right here.
Oh, right here? Just chilling?
Yeah.
Camera shy.
Hiding down on you. There he is.
Like, oh no, here come the people again.
There's a stingray coming at us, yeah.
Looks like it's smiling at you too.
Hey! He's so happy.
Nice to meet you.
Their teeth are pretty well, though.
Yeah. Man.
That's what you call a school of fish right there.
Oh, there you go.
Hi, big guy. Turtle.
That's awesome because they never move.
Yeah. And now he's just, oh, I'm tired.
I'm tired. Does no one have any for personal space when it comes to fish? Like, is it just not like, you know, you're my personal space?
They're in school.
It's like, I guess there's no personal space in school, right?
It's like being at a concert.
Yeah. all the time.
These yellow guys, they got the like stuff in their back, it was like spiked up.
Oh yeah.
Like one hand and his mouth is open.
Plus we're going out.
Come on guys, get all scared.
We're getting kicked off, guys.
That's funny.
See, she's
well, they, yeah, they, we don't know her. That's funny.
You just ruined it for everyone.
Oh yeah. Don't worry. So someone else came through after you.
I figured.
Gentle. There's one over there. There's black.
Do they feel it?
If you touch
it. Do they feel
it? Probably just like a pressure. It is a hard shell, but I don't think it's very touchy.
This is a horseshoe.
Devil scorpion fish.
Looks like a rock.
Oh, I guess these are the second one, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're gonna bomb me. Man, those guys do look messed up.
Spotted scorpion fish.
I feel like he's just pulling it somewhere.
Oh, sorry.
Like, why are there just so many parts to it? Not as gross as anybody else out, like it grosses me out. Scorpion fish? Where's the spotted scorpion? These guys always run to the games. Always run into the games, right? Or grown kids?
What's that?
Grown kids always run into the games? Like you guys need a beeline for it.
Some corals glow under ultraviolet light.
You can read. Give yourself a round of applause.
I don't want to go to the second sentence. It gets a little complicated.
Look at it glow. Pretty cool though.
Yeah. Wait, what?
It glows under ultraviolet.
Oh, that was. Oh, I didn't even realize there it was light.
We're here on a learning experience, not just to stare at the pretty thing.
Yeah. Okay. If that each justifies it.
Polyp forms its own calcium carbonate skeleton. Huh. Okay, what's the question?
So you get to look at it.
Oh, okay.
Night Stalker.
You look.
Okay, that doesn't work.
See, you made fun of us for the games that you're interested, are you?
Polyps extend their tentacles to catch
pass, and prey.
Oh, cool. So they open up like, they look like blueberries.
Yeah, so they go from that, hold on, they go from that to that.
The kids are great.
Oh, this guy's cute. He's like a mixed fish. It's like half yellow, like half white, half black.
Yeah.
Half yellow, half black, I'm not sure.
It's that thing in their sin that is alive.
Oh, yep.
Is this it?
Oh, they latch on them.
Oh, they're just chilling in the top. Oh, and they're getting ready. Okay. Or what did they say?
It's funny that a male gives birth.
Here it comes.
Yeah. Oh, I like this. Male does. I like their style of giving birth. I give you my eggs, they just take care of it.
And then the next slide is the female seahorse is useless. Oh, God.
Gross.
Oh, my.
Not so much birthing as squirting.
That's gross.
It is.
That's funny. Are they gonna, like,
oh, he has like, powerful contractions. So there's a sea dragon. Yeah, I know, it's so cool. So these are kind of cool. they're trying to get him to move.
Yeah. Oh, no, he's...
Like, come play. Come play.
Yeah, actually, yeah.
They just swim over each other.
Yeah.
No respect. It's cool how they move, though, right?
Yeah.
Like, glide.
It's like those robot vacuums.
Yeah. Yeah, and especially when they go from just sitting there perfectly still, and then they just, yeah, flap their, like, body or whatever. And just, like, I got this.
It's like a pancake with a tail.
Some good old jellyfish. They're changing colors.
They're messed up.
Yeah.
We suck.
Mm-hmm. Wanna go crawl in there? There's Hoy, Alicia, Dave.
Weird.
What did you think?
Feels like rocks.
Feels like rocks?
Yeah.
What?
So.
You're crazy.
What do you think it feels like?
I thought it was like kind of like clothes. Like he's
what?
Like, yeah, he's like soft.
Yeah. Like, I don't mean like hard, just like the texture of it.
Yeah, yeah.
He's almost like a mattress.
He's soft, yeah. Yeah, I thought it feels like a mattress. Okay. So what was that? A bamboo shark.
Oh, yeah.
We must sleep on different mattresses. So Dave's trying to touch a stingray, guys. There they are.
Let me look.
Is he coming? Oh, did you touch him? He's too far down.
He was up, but I didn't touch him. I didn't want to move too fast. No, I haven't seen a shark yet. Or haven't come. No sharks come across him. Yeah.
There you go.
Here's another one.
Reach over and grab it.
Oh, this guy's pretty close to the top.
He's just been egging for attention.
Stingray.
Come here, buddy.
Stingray, what's wrong? There you go.
Oh my god, he's so slimy.
Is he?
Yeah.
I could tell by the water.
Oh, it's alright. You just have to grab one. There, great to you.
I got that guy. And another so slimy.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's super slimy. That's gross.
I will not be trying to touch one.
You want to hear it?
Yeah, come on.
No.
No?
You only live once.
What about the white one? What, there's a white one, there's a black one.
Oh yeah, come here.
Oh, he's egging on the sharks.
You know what I realized? This is cheating. Because there's totally a glass bottom there.
Yeah.
So that's totally one that you see while walking under. Yeah.
That's not really cheating.
It is.
Efficient use of space.
No, cheating.
And stingrays. Like, otherwise,
they may not have an abundance.
Yeah. Here you go.
Hey guys, we are home now from the aquarium. It was a great field trip, right, babe?
It was a lot of fun. Never go back again, though.
Seen them all? Yeah. Seen one fish? Seen them all?
It's a one-time thing.
Yeah.
But it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was. I definitely enjoyed it. I like looking at fish swim. They're funny. They're interesting.
There are a lot of ugly ones.
That's not nice. Don't call them ugly. They're just different.
Beautifully challenged.
Said a thing. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, it was a good time. We went out for dinner with Alicia and Hoy, and then we parted ways. We didn't record at dinner, sorry guys, but I don't know, we just didn't.
We're tired.
Yeah.
Still recovering.
Yeah, it was a long day.
Yeah.
Very long day. I've been up since 8 o'clock, and it's like 9:50. That's never allowed on a Saturday.
That doesn't sound crazy,
but on a Saturday where I am a young woman with no kids, I should not be up at 8 a.m. on a Saturday. That's just how I feel about life.
I see. You can only stay up for 14 hours, and that's just...
Or unless I'm working. Like, if I had a job or something to go to, sure, but just to wake up and cook, nah, I shouldn't have to do that. But, anyways, this is probably going to be the end of our night, I think. We're going to figure out what's going on with our computer. I might play Sims, so if I play Sims, I'd be able to record me playing Sims. We'll see.
Maybe.
Yeah.
She's going to create me.
Yeah, I'm going to make a Dave, I'm going to make a Wemmy, and then maybe we'll make some little Wemmys and Daves. Nah, you know you want some. He does. Right? He does.
Yes, I do.
There you go. He's joking, guys.
Love you, Emmy.
I love you too. Alrighty.